Romans chapter 5, verse 8 tells us, "But God demonstrates his own love toward us, in that while we were still sinners, Christ died for us." And 1 John chapter 4, verse 10 says, "This is love. Not that we love God, but that he loved us and sent his Son as an atoning sacrifice for our sins." Jesus came for us when he was born in Bethlehem. And it was for us that he went to Calvary. We are the reason he came. And he is the reason we are here. And the reason we can't help but celebrate. Bethlehem calls us today. Worship, rejoice, give glory to God. Jesus is born.